Real, real, real.
Just looking around here. Feels good to be back, you know.
You said you'd never ever break.
A lot of good times happened here, you know. A lot of celebrities stayed here. Around the same time as me, it was all good. It's a good place to be. It's a great start. Especially for this documentary, you know. Something that the world needs. Something we've been missing for a long time. We done tried everything the wrong way. Why don't we finally try something the right way? You feel me? It was really going on. Big barbecues, big basketball games, straight celebrity basketball games. Too bad I didn't have a camera then, boy. If I'd have got some of that on, I know people would have wanted to see that. Big celebrities. You know, picture like 20 celebrities on the court at the same time. Just balling, having a good time. All over the map. East Coast, West Coast. It was all balling together. It wasn't no beef. To this day, they all still make money together. You know, featured on each other's albums and showing up at each other's concerts and doing movies together and stuff, you know. It's epic. It's everything. Together means us. It's like unity in your community, unity within your nation. It's like something we all need. It's like so much violence out there, so much wrongdoing. Why not give something different a chance? You know, something that might work, something that will work. For all of us, it's time for change. Change is what we need. That's what Together Means Us is all about. Bringing the people together. Good time, you know what I'm saying? Loud music. People from all different cultures and races just all together. It's one. Dancing to the same beat. Loving on the same thing. That's peace. Now, this was one of the last places Tupac stayed at before his tragic and violent death. Vegas, you know what I'm saying? Crazy. Like, just to think, you know, like, he was here. The Outlaws. Everybody been here. Jay Leno even been here. You know what I'm saying?
You'll never see me coming, Mr. Stone. Today is the first day of what's left of your life.
Carmen, come on over here. Can we talk to you? How you doing?
A lot of things confuse me. You know? Why is it like that? Why did this happen?
Shit,